Out of the over 1.5 million vehicles, including motorcycles, that are supposed to pay motor third party, only 400,000 pay and get genuine stickers. The rest use forged stickers printed by criminals.
You can just put the registration number of your car in this on his phone, and a prompt will come telling him that the insurance is from this time to this time. This is going to stamp out forgery. As you definitely know, many of the people we are getting the stickers from the known Nkrumah or Nasa Road. So that must stop.
Another measure that might complicate situations in the short term for the insurance industry is the move to have a cash and carry system whereby no insurance policy will be acquired on credit.
Now, instead of people buying and paying for insurance from an insurance agent or insurance company, and you pay from there, now we are going to make the payment to be online. As you see mobile money platforms operate, what that is going to do is that the data is going to be captured between the insurance regulatory authority, Uganda Revenue Authority, which houses the database, the data bank for all motor vehicle registration, and this system is going to calculate the premiums due for this motor vehicle automatically.
While highlighting the performance of the sector in the period between July last year to September this year, the CEO revealed that the sector is experiencing a stable growth, but he was concerned that the effect of bank assurance, for which 15 banks have so far received licenses, is yet to be felt by the industry.
The arrangement between the insurance company and the service provider will remain, but maybe now they have been taking maybe 2 months or 3 months before they pay because the client has not yet paid. What we want is the insurance company must have all the money. If you go and consume a service from any hospital, they must also pay quickly.
But on a good note, over 70,000 farmers have taken up agriculture insurance, with government contributing a subsidy of 6.4 billion shillings. However, government remains hesitant to insure its assets, despite the promise that it intends to do so.
Welcome.